Good morning. Yeah, my cat's doing okay. Yeah, it's just raining, so I need to go quick. I need to go to a life drawing today. So I'll see you guys in a bit. And I'm showing my college. I'm sure Johnny misses it. So this is for you, Johnny. Let me check my page. There is something there, but I'll just come back for it later. And now I'm going to Christchurch for life drawing. Good morning. So Christchurch is where Harry Potter was filmed, so you guys can see a bit of that. Good morning. So yeah, so now we're in Christchurch. It's raining. Let's go to the art room quickly and get my space. So this is not the first time that I'm like drawing. Done it before. The first time, it was like a year ago. The first time I did it, it was quite, I don't know, it was a quite experience. But after that, it was just very relaxing. The atmosphere is very chilled. Just in the art room, it's very warm. The sunlight comes in. It's just like, has a good vibe to the environment that I really enjoy. And it's been a while I've done art. So yeah, here we go, look! And you see the Hermes statue. That's where I look. In the fountain. And there is always progress here. Remember that, right? The entry? Remember. We're fine. To make sure how to do it. And there's the art room. I'm now done with my friend going to lunch at college. My last one, I'm now going to shoot college for lunch. I'm still open. Check it out. Can it be a vegetarian option? I'm here in the Oreo MCR. I'm trying to make some tea, I think. But there's no milk, so I might just have to have it blank. Just finished lunch at the college. Now just boiling kettle now. So yeah, relaxing Saturday morning. Today's the 8th of November. Ooh, look at the car. Look at that funny car. Anyways, this is raining today. Look at. I don't mind though. It was raining, so I didn't want to bike. But I think it seems like the rain stopped. But before I go, I can show you a bit of my sketches. So these were like
like a minute pause, and yeah, then it's like 30 minute pause. I think that those are the ones that are 1 hour pose. I tend to like, once I start drawing the person, then I get like so distracted by the furniture. So like, a lot of the sketches for a long, long like pose, I kind of like stay away from the person and start drawing like the furniture. Seems like there's more to, for me, I think, to sketch around the person sometimes. And there's another one, people, person sitting. And it's a good like to meet up with people as well, because I, you know, before I was doing like all my main in the lab, it was good to like get out and do something completely different, like art, which is something that I've done a lot in the past. So, but yeah, there's more sketches. And pass. See, I do a lot more, a lot of furniture, more furniture. And then there's like more to sketch furniture, to be honest. But then this was today. It was a guy, and it was quite creepy. Well, actually, this is very creepy, actually. But then I had one sketch that was like 30 minutes, but then I kind of got distracted by the sink. So yeah, I got distracted by the sink, and basically I did not focus on the model. Basically, I spent like the next hour just sketching around the sink area. So, I don't know. So it was a very relaxing morning, but now I'm gonna go back and do some work because the rain has stopped. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, it really helps, and do subscribe. See you next time, and bye.